a detective on the West Allis Police Force, is accused of inappropriate behavior on duty. Prosecutors say Brad Sterling made sexual comments to a woman, then lied about it. Investigators say the woman recorded some of the comments. Sterling is currently on paid administrative duty, pending the outcome of an internal affairs investigation. He's already been charged with obstruction. The district attorney's office says more charges are possible.